Yeah, so I've just taken my head upside down.
Okay.
Takes us into the vaudeville club scene that Fosse is so obsessed with.
and obviously snaps and breaks through to what's going on in Rox's life. So the themes intersperse, they overlap one another all the way. But this scene then is heavily ensemble number, and a lot of it is unison, so absolute perfection. Fosse wasn't a perfectionist, that's why his kind of mental health didn't do so well, because he was forever worried that things didn't look right or wasn't right, or etc. etc. So, let's start as we go on. So, someone up front, imagine. Somebody up front. And then we'll have to have two behind and another two behind, so we've got a V shape. And we'll just learn it like this, and then that way you know the kind of movement. Come in a little bit, it is all slightly closer. So it starts with right hand comes up, and the breath is important as well. Inhale, exhale. Come on, babe. So it's a head roll. I'm going to go to the left. So come on, baby, don't we paint the town? Head up, and then it's a quick. And all that jazz, and the whole time the hand is in a thigh. Sometimes people place it there, but we'll all just do it there. So it goes on the last two, four counts. There. Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? Up. And all that jazz, and then we roll down our knee and back up. So the whole time it's just literally just bending on that left leg. After I'm gonna rouge my knees, and then with the two fingers, roll my stockings down. And when we're there, it's a little hip tilt. And all that jazz.
So we get back to the class after that.
Yeah, hold it there. And all that jazz. And then start a car. Which is always weird because I start a car like that, but you quite like that though. Yeah. Start the car. And then I know we'll walk these spots.
Wait, which way around?
Start the car.
So start the car, start that. And then I always go forward. Yeah.
I mean,
just a small whoopee spot. So shall we try? Let's just try it today, quick. And then it's. I can never remember the lyrics. I can't even sing that. It's going on. One, two, three, four, five, six. Head roll. Come on, babe, don't be paper town. And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz, start the car, another whoopee spot. Yeah, we all got that?
Yeah.
From there,
autopilot.
That is a relay. So,
do you want to just pop up on the step?
Question.
Because you can just lift it up and
that's what I did.
Right, that.
What I just did, yeah. I've always just done that, I've got that. Yeah. Right, left. And then you hold that. What's the lyric? Piano's hot. So are we going
Are you going around?
I always go because the finger goes left.
Way.
Finger goes left. Always go left. I think because the clips are left. So let's go left. Forward motion. To there. And then piano.
So
gin
is cold, piano is hot.
So gin is cold, and then yeah,
it's hot. So what is it? What is hamstring? Or during that?
Gin is cold, but the piano is hot.
Sorry, wait. Are you just going across? Are you properly helped?
I just go left. Try that bit with the music. Do you want to go from the top or just with the music and go both?
With music. Because it's either done like this,
with that leg stretched out or a slight bend?
I think you bend.
It's sometimes like that.
It gets lower, yeah.
No, it's better.
Because then you straighten it for the clit, maybe.
Well, I still not get that actual
straight legs. It looks neater, I suppose. If you've not all got the ability to
get that,
to do that, I think it's why it's chosen, because it does look slightly neater. But so from here and down, so turn and the right shoulder. So the hand you've just done, a quick shoulder roll, boom, boom, snap, from boom, that, and then that leg just comes out. So this
left leg, damn it. Right,
yes.
Right.
I think it's four.
Do four points.
Yeah.
That's right. So, from here, where the piano's off. Jazz, does she bring them in? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. if it's gonna blow the, and then you look in, you look in that way. And so left hand, you should have this really nice alignment. So bring your elbow, and then you need to raise your right arm up and lower your left. No, the other way around. So,
left arm down.
Like this.
There we go.
Fingers really
I have to put that foot up, although I can't
jazz hands.
That's just what I think.
Real jazz hands on there. Slick your hair, buckle shoes. Bam, bam.
Dum, dum.
And then, so that's ready for. I hear the father dip is gonna blow.
What are we doing? Thing?
And then, bam, bam, bam. So when it's up, down, and then that's when you turn and all that jazz. So the hair will forget.
So, dum, blah.
It's gonna blow the blues of you.
Dum.
And all that jazz. So, once you've done, blow the blues and all that jazz back. Hold on, hon.
Then swap.
Hold that. Really quick. Down, up, and all that jazz back. And is it right, left, or right? So it's, you're going to pigeon toe this one, so it's slightly different. So it is in. So all that jazz head on that beat again. Hold on, hun. Bam, bam, bam. And then, so you've got your right hand on your shoulder, and that's the one that comes up again. So we're just repeating what you've done back to there.
Down at you now. I think it's down on you, if that helps.
I thought it was a bit more
I love the shimmy. So we've gone down, so it's from that corner to this corner. And it's a very controlled shimmy. It's not an
absolute.
It's really controlled. So you've got to almost tense your core as you do it. So
it's more just like it's the fact that you move them so quickly that it just creates the friction.
It's really controlled. Hayden just did it. Show him what he did. Say. You can write your arms a little bit more. Because I think it's because she's singing as well. So right to left.
Na 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 na. How is she singing that? Na na na.
Shall we go? Let's try it. What should we do for our
catch?
Hold on,
I thought it was a big and strong ship before then.
Slick your hair.
You are the in.
Slick your hair. Buckle shoes. So from there, bar the dip is gonna so
down
the
pedal.
Bam, head and all that jazz. Bam. Hold on, hun. Pulling up, then. Got some asper and none at United Strength. In case you shake that apart, and want to bring it slow to do. Then it's the shot of the feet. So from there.
I just say,
and then it's a quiz. So, let's try that. Move it, slip your hair. More ice than the lyrics. because I've spelt it neither there. Was a.
Don't come in.
Yeah, keep your legs apart, sorry.
Is that it? It's the quantum arm of it. Like that.
Yeah, it's really quick. So you do one,
down, up.
There is a beat, yeah.
And
then. There is a beat in the middle. No, it's before you start. So. Now the glow
boots.
And all that jazz.
Bam!
Hold on, hold
on. All that jazz.
Bam! Bam!
Bam! Bam! Bam!
Bam! It's on the off key a lot of it as well.
Yeah,
it's breaking me down.
Just bring it in.
So your hand
goes
there, so
yeah,
essentially.
Alright.
So you have
a
new
one. Next.
Right, should we try it? How it should be. So you're still, your hips need to be facing the front. So stand up like this, and then all you're doing is picking this leg up, so your hips are still that way, and then your knee should bend towards the audience. It should feel so uncomfortable and weird. It doesn't feel comfortable, if that is bossy. He doesn't like things to look comfortable. So that, it should, yeah. So then when you come up, the knees stretched down, just that knee that bends. And make sure your tips of your fingers are all the way up, back to down. Right, so try it then. Do it from 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7,
come on,
baby. So, try, just make sure your shoulders are towards the audience.
Do you start on the or do you start on piano?
I'm on piano.
Is it the piano?